So guys, this is going to be the last of my Massive Tech Unboxing series for now, because this is my last YouTube investment right here. If this does not work, then I'm done. This is my last legs on YouTube, basically. No, I'm just being dramatic. It's been a while you saw me, yes. I've been doing a lot of things behind the scenes to grow this YouTube channel. I got a massive new light. I'm going to do a video on that. I unboxed the Godox LCS60, and I'm using a nice photo softbox with it. A different video on that. I'm making some investments to grow this YouTube channel, and one of the investments is right here, or there are a couple of investments right here. So in this video, this is going to be a massive tech unboxing video. This is going to be the last video for a while, because this is the last investment I'm making on this YouTube channel. Hopefully what I got will help me grow my YouTube channel a lot, and without further ado, let's get started with this video. Roll the intro. So let's get started. The first item, I'm going to use my unboxing knife for this. So what do we have here? Okay, we have the Moment Wide Lens 2. This is a smartphone wide lens. This is the wide lens I'm going to use for my iPhone 11 Pro Max. And I'm seriously curious what result I'm going to get with the Moment Wide Lens V2. This is 18mm. So stay tuned if you want to see how this experimentation goes. Second item on the list. I don't think I need a knife for this. This is the HDMI video capture card. This is just a generic HDMI capture card. I'm going to be using this for my Zoom meetings, my interviews. This is going to enable you to record Zoom videos, interview videos, whatever you're doing on your laptop. Instead of using your internal inbuilt laptop webcam that is crap, you can use your external camera and use this to make that happen. So that's why I got this HDMI capture card. Remember, this is generic, you can get this very cheap. So the third item on the list. Oops. This is an external power supply brick that I'm going to be using for my camera that I got for my YouTube channel. Yes, this is it. So this is going to serve as a dummy power. So my camera is always plugged. I don't need to charge my batteries. I just always have consistent power coming from my camera, because I'm going to be using the camera for most my talking head videos, and the camera is basically going to remain stationary. That means it's going to be used in this space, so I don't need to take it out, get multiple batteries and multiple battery chargers, all those logistics. I just got this so I can have continuous power when using my new camera that I got. Smart, right? So the fourth item on the list. Wobbly. What? Jeez. Wow. For those that don't know, this is the famous Sigma lens. This is the Sigma 16mm with f1.4. So this has an aperture of 1.4 and this is 16mm by Sigma. This is the lens I'm going to be using for my camera. So, wow. I can't wait. So for the fifth item right here, let's go. Yeah. Ew.
what
is Ultimate Heirs. Ultimate Heirs. Yes, it's Ultimate Heirs, yeah. Basically, Bluetooth speaker, man. Bluetooth speaker. I did a lot of research before I got this Bluetooth speaker. I'm going to leave in the price. Everything in this video, I'm going to leave in the price and the links, if you want to get any of them, in the description below. So make sure you check that out. Well, this is the Ultimate Heirs speaker. This is the Wonder Boom 2. I cannot wait to tell the speaker. I can't wait to disturb my neighbors, disturb everybody, disturb my whole streets, disturb the country even with this wonderful Bluetooth speaker. I just love the way it's compact, man. I can't wait to unbox this and to also do a first impression. So if you want to see me unbox all this, I'm going to do separate videos unboxing all this. So if you want to see that video, make sure you hit the like button right now. Subscribe. Let's aim to get 100 likes on this video. So guys, let's continue. Last but not least, this is the sixth item. Wow, so I have a lot. There are a lot of moving parts happening in this box right now. Like, this is literally a box of goodies. Box of. Wow. Okay. So, let's get right into it. So, what's most important inside this box is my Canon M50. Yes, so I finally got a camera for this YouTube channel. As I was saying, this is one of my last investments for this channel, to grow this channel so I can finally get 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time so I can monetize. I start getting returns for all the videos I've made, all my hard work. So me getting this camera is to show my dedication for this YouTube channel, to show that I actually care a lot, because I'm actually putting in my own money into this. I'm investing my own money into getting all these gadgets, all this equipment. None of it is sponsored. I'm using my own money as a young and budding creator. So if you want to support me, just like this video, subscribe, tell your friends about this channel so I can finally get monetized and finally start getting some more returns on all the hard work I've done, all the money I've spent literally to grow this channel. So this is going to be one of the driving factors. So this is the Canon M50. This is just the body. I got the lens, so I'm going to be using the Canon M50 and the Sigma 16mm f1.4 on this channel. So the video is just going to be great. Right now I'm using the iPhone 11 Pro Max, but I can't wait to start using this camera and just see and compare the differences between my iPhone 11 Pro Max and the Canon M50 with the Sigma 16mm. I just know that I'm going to get that blurry background, guys. It's going to be bouquet. Bouquet for life, man. Leave a comment below with the hashtag bouquet blurry background. Let's get it. It's 2021. I'm going hard for my channel. I'm just so passionate. It's going to grow. So this first thing we have in the list, this is the Canon 50 to the body. Okay, this is the Ultimax Universal Digital Slave Flash. So I think this is what I'm going to use my camera flash in case I'm going out or I want to take pictures in dark places, which is the camera flash. Okay, no problem. Then we have the high-speed multi memory card user. Okay, this is by Zix Photo multi memory card reader. This is an 81. This is designed for 81, so you can work with your micro SD, your SD, your MMC cards, your MS, your MS Pro card, and your micro M2 cards. This is just going to be a lifesaver for me, my camera and YouTube journey. Okay, and so we have an HDMI A to D micro cable. This is 6 feet. I don't know what it does, but I know it's an HDMI cable. HDMI A to D cable by Ultimax. Okay, then we have an Ultimax mini table tripod, I think. This is it. This looks like it's going to break. It's actually plasticky. This is of no one to. This wants to disgrace me. No. I'm just going to leave it. I'll figure this shit later, man. Yep. Then we have a tripod that comes with the entire set. So I'm going to give you links to the bundle I got, because this is the bundle. I got the Canon M50 body with a set of bundles. And so I'm going to leave you links in case you want to get this bundle. So I got another tripod from this bundle. That's nice. Then I got the bag. I got the gadget bag. But to house the camera, to house the lens, house SD card, SSDs, micro SSDs, everything. Got this bag right here. Then I got the SanDisk Extreme, this 32 gigs SD card for the camera. So all my video footage are going to be going through this. I wanted to get 64 gigs or 128 gigs, but I just said let me start out small, because this is what actually comes in the bundle. So now it's going to give me transfer speed up to 90 megabytes per second. I'm actually stoked, I'm actually excited. I want to see if this will actually give me 90 Mbps transfer speed. Okay, we have some more items here. So we have this, the Ultimax starter kit. This is designed to keep all the equipment clean. So now it comes with a cleaning cloth, 5 cotton swabs, lens cleaning fluid, 3 universal screen protectors, mini tabletop tripod, and lifetime warranty. So this is the starter kit. I do not know what this is. It sort of looks like the pen. Okay, then we have the blower by Ultimax. Oh, this will blow dust from your equipment, from your camera lens. You can keep the camera lens clean by using this blower. Here we have the wrist strap. If you want to connect the camera to your hand and just use the camera in your hand, this is what you're going to use for that. We have the microfiber cloth by Ultimax. I love this color, I love blue. In case you don't know, blue is my favorite color. So that's everything inside this box. Once again, I'm going to leave links to everything mentioned, everything seen in this video in the description below. So if you want to get any item, or you have questions, you have comments, you have advice, you have anything you want to do, man, leave it in the comment section below. Leave hashtag monetize, hashtag bokeh background in the comment section below. Like this video and subscribe to this video. Like this video and subscribe to this channel. And we'll see you in my next video. Thank you for watching.